Taylor and Tyler have new wheels. Taylor saved $5,000 to purchase her aunt's convertible. Tyler was lured by a no-money-down scheme and overpaid for his car. While Taylor is debt-free, Tyler will be making monthly payments for 4 years with interest that's almost $10,000. Paying all that interest will leave Tyler with little money to fill the tank. Time is money. Start saving now.